song I wrote a couple months back. I had a friend who was hanging out, having coffee with me. He's like, oh yeah, this guy from the TV show Nashville was looking for some songs, so I told some people. And I was like, looking at him like, what the fuck, man? You know, like, what about me? You didn't ask me. It's like, oh, dude. And he's like, you don't write 3-minute country songs, you know? I was like, I can if I need to. You know? So I wrote the song to prove it to him. And it started off being a 3-minute country song that I was going to write in like 10 minutes. That was the exercise. But about 8 months later, you get this. She's got a crucifix on her wall. She only leaves when she needs it. Well, she don't speak Spanish, but she spoke Spanish to me. She's just as beautiful as she is frustrated. She's got a beautiful daughter. She's almost 3. All those wasted days and nights when I first got to Austin. She was the light in my harbor on a dark, stormy night. I had holes in my pocket and my ship was sinking. Well, I tried, but I could not get it right. And all those nights, I lost my temper. Well, they haunt me more now than they did all those years ago. In my heart, I know I'll always love her, but I ain't never going back. I ain't never going back. I ain't never going back to San Antonio. Well, she always carried the scar she got from her father. She'd show me them in the morning when I could not hide. Through all the tears and the broken promises, I broke her heart when she could not break my pride. And on the loneliest nights, I still think of her. In whatever cheap motel I'm calling my home. Deep in my heart, I know things will never be the same again. I ain't never going back. I ain't never going back. I ain't never going back to San Antonio. Austin is colder.
I'm man enough now to admit when I've been wrong. Just climbing my mountain and pushing my boulder. Living in the dark and waiting for the light to come along. And every night I get down to pray, and I count up all the regrets that I still own. And deep in my heart I know she'll always love me, but I ain't never going back. I ain't never going back to San Antonio.